Hey everyone, this is Catherine with Titan Impact Group, and I'm here to talk to you about real estate investing with $10,000. Can it be done? The answer is yes. Yes, it can be done. Now, it takes some research and it takes some strategy and some education, but you can do it. You can do it through wholesaling, because you can take that money and you can put it as a down payment on an actual property and then do an assignment and then get paid for that assignment and continue to roll it over and grow it and grow it and grow it so that you have more money to go on and do bigger deals. You can also do tax liens, tax deeds. Those are anywhere from $50 and on up. Again, being able to do that allows you to roll the money over and over and over again so that it gets bigger so you can do bigger deals. So yes, there are creative ways for you to be able to do this. And just get yourself educated. That's the biggest thing. Self-education will make you a fortune. So make sure that you do that, that you're opening up the books or you're listening to audiobooks, whatever it is. Take the time to get yourself educated on all these things. And again, get yourself a mentor, get yourself into local real estate investing clubs, investing groups, whatever it is. Surround yourself with people who are actually doing the deal now. So if you get yourself a mentor or a teacher, do what I do. Make sure that you ask to speak to three people that have taken their coaching. And then when you talk to those people, what you want to know is, have commas been added to their bank account within the last 6 to 12 months as a direct result of that coaching or teaching? If that teacher or mentor can't provide you with three people that they have been able to impact in that way, so just go, and I promise you that these people will show up in your life, the ones that can show you how to add commas to your bank account. And it's absolutely worth every single penny of and time that it takes to actually take the coaching. So with that, this is Catherine Bell. May you never awake from the American dream.